For us, you know, we knew it was important to come here and get a result. We want to qualify for the group, so it was important we came here and played as a team and played together. And, you know, it's a difficult place to come and play, but, you know, give credit to my team and my teammates. We stayed in the game, we worked as a team, we attacked as a team, and we defended. And, you know, we leave with 3 points. I think, you know, everybody knows the type of striker I am. You know I score goals, and they always know it's a matter of time before, you know, I start banging them in. But most important thing for me is to help the team, you know. I don't score and the team wins, I'm happy. I score and the team wins, I'm happy. So for me, it's about helping my teammates as much as possible. And, you know, if I can score, I will score, and I'm always happy. For us now is, you know, we have important games coming up. So it's important we rest and recover. And, you know, it's, like I said, more important games coming up. So as a team, we're going to need everybody, you know, everybody on board. You know, if the starting team, the bench, we're going to need everyone because, you know, this is games that we want to win. And for me as well, you know, the derby coming up soon. And, you know, these are games that we live for. You know, these are the games we want to win.